In 1979, from the Dominican Republic, there came a martial artist with a traditional style. His name is Calasanz. With the heart and the desire to be the best and to train the best, ladies and gentlemen, I give you one of the most dedicated martial artists around. Ladies and gentlemen, Calasanz.
Come on.
That's great.
Wow. kick it, and then three jabs, right hand, right hand. Go.
My name is Melody Place. Martial arts is very complex. I just needed something that would give me confidence, and Calasanz has given me that.
And breathe in and go. One more. Breathe in and go. And go. One more. Breathe in and go. And stretch. Breathe in and go. Now we're gonna go back. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. And we're gonna drop. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out.
Mario Cantacesi. I've taken many other forms of martial arts, different styles, but Calasanz has taught me the reality of the martial arts.
Ah! The reason I started going to Calasanz was I was having a lot of problems in school, focusing and other things I did. And Calasanz is now helping me focus on each thing I do. It's helped me a lot. And as well, it's got me in great shape.
Yes.